The following is an elimination match.
They're here.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 537 pounds.
As a former tag champ myself, I know when I see a championship caliber team, and this is the dictionary definition of one.
Oh boy, here we go. Tag team matchup underway.
There is a tremendous amount of trust that goes with being a tag team. Your future is not only in your hands, but in the hands of your partner as well. That's something to keep in mind during this one.
What a maneuver.
Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Continuing to work on the arm with a...
And we just saw some serious offense.
He is doing whatever possible to torture the knee.
Elbow right to the knee. He's getting a little battered now.
If he's smart, he'll make a tag soon. A break on the apron could help him mitigate this damage.
Oh, no. Oh, look.
Leg breaker.
And Gable now chaining some offense together.
Gable is looking impressive.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Nice Japanese arm drag.
Nice takedown.
Ooh. Oh, what a knee.
Finesse with that one.
Was only thinking about dominance.
That's using your head. Now he's been put on the defensive. Oh, uncorked a big punch.
This battle is starting to weigh down on him.
He saw that one coming.
Tag is made.
Big punch.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
And set right into the corner. That puts a stop to Gable.
Shoulders down.
Cover! Oh, my goodness, what a teammate.
Just quite in time.
Yeah.
Power slam. Good night. Waist lock applied. Squeezing all the breath out of their opponent.
He's preparing for something.
Somebody better check his nose.
Chad Gable not looking so good.
Oh, man.
Uh-oh, ankle pick.
Beautiful takedown.
Oh,
knee
Mercer.
That's gonna hurt.
Oh, he knew what was coming. And now Gable's looking to fly.
Bam!
And Gable had it scouted.
Soaring.
Tremendous drop kick. There he goes, right into the corner.
One.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall.
Uh-oh. Going for the ride.
Is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
Something in the corner. Gable on the receiving end. On the O'Connor roll. Look at the power.
Into the charter. What's great? But Chad Gable.
Gable on the vertical.
And then Nelson. The last team standing.
Here are your winners. Chad Gable and Otis.
Gable leads the team to victory.
Yeah, with an elimination match, your number can be up at any moment, but they've managed to outmaneuver all the other